Tommy Vercetti? Shit. Didn't think they'd ever let him out.
He kept his...
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Never learn.
Not so rough.
Programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Maria, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
Come here and sit on my knee.
Yo! Get out the way!
Go get some sleep, he says.
Daddy needs change for a dollar.
Kids!
Mega!
Jump!
Go away.
Come on, then, move.
Now, what are you looking at?
You should want Harry's caddy.
Harry's caddy. Live the emotion of an individual. The awesome power of nature distilled into one vehicle. Because after you get struck by lightning, there's thunder.
Nice bike.
My girlfriend yesterday, if a woman were president, we'd nuke a country every 28 days. In these times of trouble, of international scary things that cause anxiety, people seek soul ice. Where's that solace? Some visit lady friends, others go to a bar, and a strange few to walk. So my next guest, the author of this book, I'm Lovin' the Coven. She sits on the board of the Vice City Renaissance City, Jethsemane. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Amy. I brought you a
glass. Isn't
it gorgeous?
I guess so, if you're in a glass. I prefer lacy gloves.
Amy, for many thousands of...
Kinky. I like it.
Not so rough.
Yo, get out my set, son.
These signs never get old. Here's one from high school prom. Gang with a spoon, and I mean that in a good way.
In your eyes. You think you funny? You know you want it.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here.
Damn, you stepped on my sign. Land of opportunity, and I took mine.
Get out of my living room.
You saw tough in your woman's clothes, amigo.
I used the charge for that.
Welcome back to Fever.